Hi, welcome to Makeup and Magic. So today I'm just going to muck around with the makeup that I have. I'm still waiting on my Infinity Stone palettes. Again, it could be until the end of the month. Crossing my fingers for sooner, but, you know, mail. And the topic for today is familiars. Whether you believe in them, whether you don't believe in them. I have had familiars in my past, and I believe that one of mine is a familiar to me now, because whenever I do magic, she's always right there trying to be a part of it. Come here, baby girl. Neither of my cats enjoy being picked up. Hey, you're not going to die, I promise. You're so pretty and fluffy. I know. I'm a terrible mother. Okay, so yeah, that's today's topic. I had one familiar. God, I miss him. I mean, I've had a few familiars, and, you know, obviously, over time, animals don't live as long as we do, and, you know. But there was one I had, Hermes. Oh, Hermes cracked me up. He was a flame point Siamese, which is it's like a Siamese, but instead of the dark points, it's more of an orange, ginger kind of look. And he would curl up on my shoulders. He was just, he was the coolest cat. And his name is Hermes, which is short for Hermaphrodainty Dinky Balls. And that's because for the first year of his life, we thought he was a she. But then he was a late bloomer. Something dropped, and we were like, oh my, this is okay. So it was Hermaphrodainty Dinky Balls after that. I did get one eyeshadow that I've been wanting to get for a while. A long time ago, I got an eyeshadow from someone in my buy nothing area. And it was a Meech and Mia white eyeshadow. And I think it was from one of their Ipsy bags. And I fell in love with it. I mean, the pigmentation, the way it looks on my eyes, the shimmery effect that it has, it's just beautiful. And so I've been on a quest to get more. But if you go to Meech and Mia's website, each eyeshadow is like $12, $12-$13. But if you go on Amazon, they have like two or three colors that are around like $6 to $8. And so I got this one. I haven't even opened the seal yet. And it's their purple. Although when I look at the bottom of it, I don't know if you can tell, it looks more brown. So, but I'm going to play around with it. Even if it comes out being a weird brown, I can use it in my brown looks. So, either way, it'll get used. But I'd be disappointed if it doesn't pop up purple. And yeah, so right today I'm just mucking about. And I've got my hair in this weird style. I've washed it and conditioned it, and I put it in these buns, two buns. And I blow dried the crud out of it. And they're still damp. But the idea is that once they're dry, I can take it down and I might have some cute little curls, but We'll see. I don't have the upper arm strength to use a curling iron on all of my hair, or even just the amount of effort it takes to put them in curlers. There is this one set I want to get that are basically, they're basically just like the foam curlers, but they're wrapped in like this bandana kind of stuff. And you take it, you put your hair in it, and then you just tie it off and you leave it. It's supposed to be something you can sleep in that's soft. You don't need to use heat. It's just dries your hair. And I like that idea. So that's something I'm going to try and get, but it, I don't know. Again, it's that time it takes of putting them all in is going to be really hard on my shoulders, so we'll see. Yeah, so I've got the primer on. And I really liked how the primer and my Mary Kay foundation worked together. So I'm going to do that again. I used the same primer. Really need to replace this. I think that'll be on my next list. I need to get more Mary Kay foundation, but they changed the formula, so I don't know. I'm sure my Mary Kay lady can find out. My friend Carrie, whom I love. She sent me some really cool red samples of other reds that Mary Kay lip colors. Where did my... Right in front of me. But she sent me samples of different ones, and I'm saving those for when I do my goddess looks, because I think one of them would be really perfect for Hecate, and another one would be really cool. I don't know, just mixing it up a bit. But everyone's having a good day. Weather's been kind of nice today. Been kind. Anytime it rains, I hurt more. There's something about the barometric pressure. Just causes all manner of pain flare-ups. My legs are spiky. My back is achy. My shoulders are stabby. Telling you, it's awful. Getting to where I can tell which bottle is which, because the heavier one is the one I rarely use. So I think whenever I end up replacing my foundation, I'll probably get another one that's a lighter shade. Because I like using it as my highlight before the highlighter. I don't know. A lot of my pets. I had this one Midnight. He was a black kitty, but he had a couple little white patches on his belly. He was so cuddly. He was super lecherous. I mean, super duper lecherous. It's so cuddly. Look at me, Mom, I'm using contour. So pleased with myself. Legs have fallen asleep. Okie dokie. I know I look weird, but the eyes are coming. Don't worry. Okay. Use a different part of the sponge. Let me know if I creep you out enough. So this is using the peach colored cover up from the palette. Let me see, it makes a big difference. I'm learning new things. 47 years old, I'm learning new things. There's a shimmer to it, which is, I mean, it's gonna get covered up, but I don't know, maybe there's a reason for it. Just use my finger to make it a little darker so that when I put on the foundation or the concealer, you know what I mean. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh, and I am so excited. I am on a new phone now, so we'll see if this gives me as much of a headache as the other one did when it comes to recording. We'll see. Anyway, so, okay. One of the things I'm finding very frustrating is, you know, I've got the lines, everybody has them at a certain age, but you know, I've got the lines under my eye. But it feels like no matter what I use, it just makes the creases look more pronounced. It's like I'm trying to make them less pronounced, but nothing seems to work. So, anyway, what was I doing? Oh, yeah. So I got the contour done. I feel like the foundation, like when I look in the mirror, the foundation seems to look really good. But then I look at my phone and I'm just seeing zit, zit, zit. Just, maybe if I used... gonna work, but we'll see. And this one's just discolorization. I don't know what's going on. I think it's just part of getting old. Yeah, that green didn't work. That's better. For my eyes, I did find my eye primer. Okay. I need more sponges. I says it says purple, but it looks like a golden brown. So we'll see. Okay, this brush is not going to cut it. I need a bigger one. He's not looking purple at all to me. I'm going to increase my lamp. Yeah, see, it just looks brown to me. Alright, so let's do this. Always one eye looks really great, and always one eye looks like crap. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you just gotta make it happen. Let's try some of this over top. I'm using my Mary Kay purple. Felt that fall out. Where is my glasses? Just have them. Raven, did you take my glasses? The problem with needing your glasses when you're not wearing your glasses is that you can't find your glasses without your glasses. Just feel around. Feel around, Kate. Feel around. It's not even up here. Where are my glasses? I guess I'm just not meant to find them. Okay. Oh, foot. Oh, there's my glasses. happy with my eye look. I'm working on it. Can you not? Not digging it. Not digging it. Use the eyeliner and then go from there. Probably should have used the eyeliner before the sparklies. My son is entertaining himself in his bedroom right now. more of the white. All right, so make sure I got everything. Blush, eyeshadow, lips, powder, highlighter. He is so well entertained in there. Just reorganizing here. Say isn't as muddy as it kind of looks with the purples and blues. I do like how this look turned out. I'm gonna like it more when I get my infinity zone set. Come on. I'm like, please, please, please get here. Okay. For my lips. Okay. There it is. Okay, so I was discovered I was wrong in one of my videos. I need some red lip liners, I think. I tried. I do have Q-tips, I think. I need to refill those. Runny nose. I'm starting to think my mirror's warped. That looks weird. So, I'll try and fix it later. But I was told that, watching one of my videos, I was shown that when you're doing highlighter, liquid highlighter, you want to put on before the shadow, or before the powder. So, see, now what I don't like, that's lipstick. Just letting you know. I don't like when they don't match. You get this one is looking a little bit more smoked out, and this one's more sharp, but I kind of like the sharp look, so we'll see. It does give a purple sheen. I'll give it that. Maybe it's supposed to be like a top coat. Like a top. I don't know. Okie dokie. Do my eyebrows, do my eyes. I think I got everything. Okay. And now we see how the hair turned out. Now, I know for a fact it's not completely dry, but if I don't touch it, I don't brush it or anything, if I just leave it and let it dry, then maybe it'll dry curly. I don't know. We'll see. Not as much as I would have liked, but we'll see. Nah. I need to get those curlers. What do I think? Do I do the sexy librarian? Okay, y'all. Time for the, still can't get over how weird that looks. I don't know. I swear that's where my lip starts. Not up here. Anyway, tarot card. It's a pretty kitty. I have a pretty kitty. King of Swords. Hold it up so you can see better. I feel like we've done that one before, but you know, if today calls for it, today calls for it. This card shows someone who is usually calm, cool, and utterly unflappable. He is someone with authority and whose decisions affect others. He is intelligent and logical. He prefers to hear every point of view and gather as much data as possible when facing a decision. He analyzes everything, looks for patterns, making connections, breaking down problems, and searching for solutions. While there is a lot going on in his mind, he is a man of few words. He will make his decision, but not by spending time justifying it. While he values input, he loses patience with emotional arguments and faulty logic. Don't know who out there needed to hear that, but there you go. All right, y'all. Have a magical day. Enjoy the weather while we can. Smoke them if you got them. I'm gonna. And I will see you next week. So, bye. Have a magical day.